I'm not here. I've often felt no flag, no country, no love or nothing. No love or nothing. He's dead. I'm not here. He's dead.
Stand up, will you?
I get scared. that's what's that's what's
walk into this jazz club, the lighting's not dark as you would expect it to be during a gig. It's all lit up, but the musicians are all on stage, kind of like they're rehearsing or something the afternoon before a gig. There's a sax player, a trumpet player, drums, guitar, no bass player. The musicians start signaling to me to come on stage, so instinctively I just walk toward the stage, go on up, and pick up the bass that's laying there. I'm not a bass player, the drummer counts off the first tune, and I start playing with the band. 10 seconds into it, I realize I don't have a fake book. I don't have a fake book. I don't know the tune we're playing, and I don't know the changes, but I'm playing something. But so I have this really sinking feeling that I don't know what I'm doing. And sure enough, 20 seconds into the tune, the band stops. The sax player looks around at me and he says, "What the hell are you doing?" I say, "I don't know. I don't play bass." But so anyways, he tells me to just relax and settle in, listen to the grooves, and start playing again. And so they pick up the same tune, start it again from the top, and all of a sudden I'm just walking, laying it down like Ron Carter or somebody. From that time on, the rehearsal goes fine. I never quite make it to the gig though.